So Kenny, why didn't they just take the train?
You're funny.
Hey, you know, Prestonsburg bus didn't break down. They made it to Lexington. Not a good night, though, for P-Bird. The Eagles' Braden Miller, the throwback to Ryan Stuckey. Get off me, bruh. All the way down to the one from there, big Dylan Wheatley. Eats his Wheaties, I bet. Takes it in for the TD. Eagles soar over the Black Cats 34-13 as we go to the Highlands Black and Blue Clinic scoreboard. P-Bird is out. Let's stay on the Highlands Black and Blue Clinic scoreboard tonight.